think we're still in the early stages of how people send and receive money on the internet. Like, most of us don't do that on a regular basis every day, like we do use text or email. Circle's a internet-based consumer finance company. We provide an app that allows consumers to send and receive money for free on the internet, just like you can send and receive text or send and receive email. It also allows you to make payments outside of Circle using a technology called blockchain, which is a technology that was built on Bitcoin and allows people to very easily transmit value anywhere in the world. When you think about Bitcoin, you need to think of it like you think about technologies like HTTP or SMTP. It's just a protocol. It's sort of like asking, what hindered the adoption of SMTP? Well, that was a protocol that was around for a while, but it really took people building services like Gmail to build a great interface on top of it to make it really useful for people around the world. And we're trying to just build consumer applications that make using money more like how we use content and communications on the internet today. Part of it is that in the past, the kind of systems for doing that, for those kinds of payments, they charge fees. And we think that using open digital currency protocols, it's possible now to move around value on the internet for free. We really believe in the open internet model, like the web and email and other things, where anyone can connect to the network and you can have interoperability. If I take my browser and visit your website, I didn't have to make a deal between the browser maker and the web server maker and the ISP. It's just an open network and information can flow. That's sort of the way that the blockchain works as well. And so, unlike past platforms which were closed walled gardens, we're building something that is open and interoperable. Security is definitely a concern for people, and we go to great lengths to provide tools to users to secure their accounts, to ensure that people can't compromise their account, to make sure that when funds leave, they can verify that they really are in control. We provide insurance on all the deposits in our platform through the FDIC for your US dollars and our own insurance policy if you're storing digital money with us. So we go to great lengths to do that, but it is an area of focus. Mainstream consumers have been affected by identity theft. They've been affected by credit card data breaches. They want a more modern, more secure model for how they use their money. We'll be right back.